Well, nearby and across town, girls volleyball teams open up the second round of the Central Sectional playoffs. 10 total teams of the few hosting tonight as they all played for a chance to advance to the semifinals on Thursday. And we're going to start it off in Division 2 with a rematch between 4th seed of BCHS and 5th seed of Frontier. Back in September, the Eagles swept the Titans, but Frontier wasn't making anything easy tonight. Neither were the fans. It was incredible energy tonight. There's the Eagles fans. There's the Titans fans right here. We're going to take it to the court as Frontier is already up a set. Ashley Summerfield here with the kill for the Titans, looking good. And here's her teammate Carolyn McCarty with another one. BCHS, though, is going to fight back. As you know, Timmy Sewell all season long, she's got an arm. There's a kill. That gets the team excited. Frontier would take the lead by winning that set, but BCHS forces a game 5 with a final score of 15-13 in the 5th set, only winning by a mere 2 points. The Eagles are moving on to the Division 2 semifinals. We'll move in just a few minutes across the street over to Liberty in the Division 1 matchup against Exeter. We're going to start it, though, with Bree Rodriguez. The girl's also got an arm. She's got a big-time kill, and I got to say ouch to the girl that was trying to dig that ball out. And then it's our teammate, Carissa Barron, who's going to get up and show off her arm as well. And the thing with Liberty is they got a lot of players that can make big-time hits when needed. Here's Brenda Slayton going to finish this one here. She's got a nice look there. But then we're going to go back to Rodriguez. Just another kill just for fun. The Patriots, they sweep the Monarchs to advance to the D1 semifinals. Well, let's look at the new playoff moving forward. So Division 1, Liberty will be hosting Arroyo Grande. Centennial fell on the road tonight to Clovis North and is now eliminated. Looking over at Division 2, number 4 BCHS will be on the road at number 1 Redwood, while number 3 Stockdale will be on the road at number 2 CBC as they won tonight at home. And moving over to Division 4, Miramonte is moving on to Kingsburg, while Highland fell to the Vikings and Cal City fell to Sierra Pacific. So